Time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I'm wearing this hat because it is finally getting to be kind of sunny and summery here in LA, which is unusual at this time of year to finally be having the effects of some sunshine going on. But we do. And we also have Ed Norton. So Ed Norton is a terrific actor, director. He may be a writer too. I don't know if he's in the WGA. If so, he's on strike. Otherwise, he's just an actor and director, and so imminently on strike. But the point is, here's your fortune from Ed Norton. Your mind is filled with new ideas, comma, explore them. Okay, that infers or implies that these ideas that are filling your mind, this kind of imaginative work that you have maybe going on behind the scenes, has some value. You should investigate and see what it is you're thinking of. Maybe write down some things and put them into action. The inference being that there will be some positive result, not that your life is going to get worse or somehow diminish or implode or anything like that. You're actually going to, experience a rejuvenation. So let's do that, shall we? Let's explore what we have in our minds, the good ideas, the great ideas. Write them down, share them, and good things will happen. Share those good ideas with me, won't you? And I will see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey there, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We've got new videos every day, and we hope to keep in touch with you.